The first spectator is Darren.
They're here.
Hey, we gotta go over this a little bit before you go.
You're never gonna make it.
Get there. I'm gonna make a focus in there. Hold on, hold on. There we go. Yeah, the ride on the scene. Second guest coming, which is B and Rudy. To watch the big event for Darren. There's the second guest who came to watch. This is the balloon that you made for Darren. And put with the right one. Darren committed big swing, 100,000. Darren. That's the river that he will go across. Third guest, Kate. This is Darren.
Part of the bridge here, everything stopped. OPP have stopped all the boats. Here he goes. There he is. He's entering a halfway mark. Yeah. Come on, Darren. Magnum, the life preserver, is ready to go after. Magnum is here, ready to go.
Go get your uncle, Darren.
Magnum will save him, should he not make it.
He's getting off track. He's going this way. He's going off track.
He's standing up there. Keep going. Okay. He's going a little bit off course, but he's still a good chance. Magnum is ready. Magnum is in the water. He's ready. He can save him. Swim.
It is far. Now he's going to swim up the river.
This way.
He can't make it. He won't make it.
He's getting close to shore. He's getting close to halfway mark. He's getting close. Getting close.
tell the way he's sitting that he's white.
Oh, yeah. He had his hand on
it. Now, here's a man, I hate to say it, that said if he was drowning, he could swim to Beckwith. If he was drowning, to save himself.
Yeah. Okay, now,
this isn't quite as far as Beckwith.
All right!
Okay!
Rest a little bit more, buddy.
Walk to the bridge.
Take your time!
Yeah! You want, we'll bring you an overnight bag. You can come back tomorrow.
A little tent with you, some food.
Oh, yeah. Magnum. Get ready, Magnum. I think you're going to have to go for a swim.
Check out the poppers.
Over, folks.
You know what? If he didn't go
over there,
he'd
be very sad.
Oh, yeah.
I swam across the river 25 years ago.
Oh, I don't think he's coming back.
Over to Michelle Tyson's. And I was so deep, I had to get right back.
I know.
And I've always been able to be.
People say, oh, it's just there to there, but you try it.
That's
it. Oh, Magnum.
Magnum is going to get Uncle Darren.
Yeah, Magnum's going to wait.
Magnum is going to get Uncle
Magnum
Darren.
Magnum will wait. Yeah.
He's going to get the stick to run.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He is. Yeah. I can swim to the beach ball. I can rest a little bit and then bring it back for him. As soon as I got close to it, the wind took it further. And then I had to swim back. I was like, wow. I barely made it. I was like, oh, my God. I was so tired, man.
And he didn't know what they were out in the bay there.
So the expedition, she said,
wow.
And then come back and away and then let you coast back. Because if you get down, it's like, oh. I was using one about a month ago. And I got down there too far. And it's like, oh, and then I had to make it back. It like, depends on which way it's going.
Yeah.
Well, they said drift.
All she's got to do is paddle beside him when he's swimming in case he needs to climb.
There you go. Yeah, but he won't want the paddle boat in the picture, though. So she's going to have to stay.
Why? All swimmers have a guide boat.
That's right.
That's right.
Most of them need motors, so to keep up.
Straight up.
You did great.
That's a good swim, man.
I couldn't hear it.
What happened was I wore these rubber shoes to protect my feet in case my feet touched
water
the bottom.
Shoes.
It might have been glass or something on the bottom. And over halfway through the river, I realized those shoes were causing me to swim slower and my feet to be heavier. And I had to kick them off or else I wasn't going to make it. So I removed them. First, I was going to try holding them, and I realized after a couple seconds that's not going to work. And then I just had to make it to the other side somehow. Fortunately, I made it. I was just too exhausted to attempt to swim back, and I didn't want to risk dying on camera and being all over the news on the world.
Don't want to have that happen.
Saying, man records self drowning in attempt to swim the Nottawasaga River for the first time in recorded history. Now, rehydrating with a club soda, catching my breath, and fortunately, Lily came over in the dog paddle boat and got me.
After a while.
And that is it.